Learning centers and libraries are a cornerstone of any thriving society. I think that they are one of the most important gifts a country can give its citizens and its young people, because it gives them the freedom to be in one place yet explore the world. It gives them the experience, the breadth of knowledge. Books are something that can literally transform the way young people think, and they can have a huge impact on the way they perceive the world.